Seemi Aizdi is a Pakistani politician and the member-elect of the Senate of Pakistan. She was elected to the Senate of Pakistan from Punjab province on a reserved seat for women representing Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf. The election was held on November 15, 2018 between her and Saira Afzal Tahrir of Pakistan Muslim League. N. == References ==